notice the tires in their native habitat.
Actually, this is not the place for tires to go after their first life, and that's because they have an important second life.
Tires are shredded, granulated, and made into new products like playground surfaces and rubberized asphalt.
Bring your tires to a community recycling event like this one, 26 Second Green. You got time for this.
Please subscribe for more 26 Second Green.